Easy, easy. Yeah.
Yeah. Special treat for you.
Yes, poor bastard.
You don't mind. Up you get.
Take me to damn court, then. This ain't America. We ain't free no more. Can't raise no animals, take no wives. All I did was raise my livestock. Married them for needing marrying. Killed any that tried to stop it. I ain't wrong. It's you that's wrong. We was trying to live free.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What in hell are you talking about?
You're a lucky man, mister. You get to be part of a great experiment.
Shut up!
You ain't gonna die needlessly, is what I mean. Nope. Your death's gonna be an important step in the advancement of human knowledge.
What in hell you saying, mister?
This professor, Andrew Bell III, I believe he said. He's a little odd, maybe harebrained, but I got no reason to doubt the quality of his work.
What's this damn professor got to do with anything?
Well, he wants to try this new electricity chair on you. To kill you. Humane.
No!
Yeah. Well, he's gonna strap you into this contraption and run a large electric current through your system. Got something to do with moonshine. I don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. Well, as I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They wouldn't let you do this to me. They wouldn't.
Oh, they would. And we got a permit and everything. You was in animal husbandry, am I right? Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? I ain't ever seen the actual impact. I came across the pasture sometime after. The storm had just cleared, and there was smoke in the air. Smell of burning hair.
No.
There must have been a dozen head of cattle. lying there piled up, mangled. Strange scars across their backs, legs, and necks. It's half like the burned, half like the skin was ripped off.
No!
Eyes bleeding. Some of them popped out.
No!
If I hadn't seen the storm, I would.
Please, I ain't looking for trouble.
Well, here we are. The professor will be real pleased to meet you.
No!
Here, I got him.
You're wonderful.
Come on. Don't be shy now. Let's go.
Oh, lay him over here.
Now, where's my money?
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Oh, well, once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Well, let's hope.
All right, let's get our poor unfortunate ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing. Come along.
Idiot. mister.
Good morning.
Hey, mister.
Morning to you.
Morning, mister.
Hi there, ma'am. Hi there.
Bonjour.
Hey, partner. Hey there. How are you, ma'am?
Morning. Don't you know how to control that thing?
Would you mind getting out of the way there?
Ain't even worth it. Hey, mister. Hey there, mister.
Be with you momentarily. Costing you a pretty penny to repay your debt. May I help you? See you later.
We're here.
Thanks, mister. You helped me out. Hi there, mister.
Morning there.
Hello? What the hell's going on?
Nope.
Relax!
Take this up with the law.
Why me?
Hey, stop there a minute, will you?
Hey, don't you buck up on me.
Just get out of here.
Need a little bit of law around here.
I mean it. Stop right now. I ain't gonna ask again.
I'll be tending to you shortly. How can one crook raise so much hell?
Thank you. Hey there, partner.
Good morning.
Hey, mister.
Hey. Can I get some money here, please?
Hang on a second there, friend. There's something up with this one. I can tell.
Look at this fake. Careful, everybody.
You must be in the wrong town. Clear off.
And what you gonna do if I don't?
That's the last straw. Hey there. This is the big time, dead man.
Oh, shit!
Almost, fellas.
My friend, you there.
Who turned the lights out? Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milk's there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here, to somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy?
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
Shoot, sir, while our... You got it!
That was fun.
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
Now is
good a time as ever.
Now I'll stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen.
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
Ready? You're deranged. Shoot away, sir, my bottle and his brains, if you please.
At least I have...
Excellent.
Now do one while I hop. Do one while I turn somersaults! Shoot me!
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him.
For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Oh, thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Too much.
Nope, my sweet.
Let's go. I got place for me.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in. I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Hello?
Okay there?
How'd you like some help in here?
I'm all right, thanks.
All right, I'll leave you to it then.
Watch out.
Oh, sorry.
It wasn't worth my time.
I hear the things you have sounded insane about my hotel. No, I do not have gold hidden under this establishment.
Thanks, Commissioner.
You ain't been through in a while. Got everything you need. Have a look. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. Don't really need it, but why not? Can't hurt. Someone might want it.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Everything in that is available for purchase. You like the look of that one, huh? That's mighty popular these days. Nice. Seem a bit taken with that. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else.
Yep.
Welcome, partner.
Mister?
Lordy, Lord, Lord.
I don't win soon. The wife's
good morning, mister.
Hey.
Good morning.
Look where you're going.
Careful there.
Howdy. After a trim? So, what are we doing?
That looks better.
I ain't feeling so clever now.
Looking mighty fine. Work this good, I ought to up my prices. All right, guess we're all done here.
Thank you for your help.
My cousin got arrested for shooting some fellow who was trespassing on
his property. Sure. Thanks, partner.
Move out the damn way.
Good morning.
Wow, been a while since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? Well, let me know what you want, I'll bring it out. You love it. Yep. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Smile on your face, guaranteed. Thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones. Carry it with pride. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights. Yep, this is the one.
We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick.
Fine piece.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Yours now.
I'm looking forward to testing this out.
Hello.
Hello, mister. Hey there.
Hello.
Okay, fella.
Hello.
It's good for nothing, cheap bastard.
You all right there, boy?
Yeah, no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit. Your move.
Ah! Help me!
Do it! All right, come on!
Yeah! Come on!
Who else wants some?
Huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Come, look at this.
Go. You got this.
Come on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile on your man's face.
Welcome right back. Feel safer in here, right? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you.
Down on my house.
Ain't nobody got a horse. Real hungry here.
Oh, well.
Howdy.
Let's go, boy.
Horse is looking real skinny. Maybe feed a little bit more. We've got room in the stable if you need it. Absolutely. Good decision. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse. I knew you'd like it. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. I see you're looking for a horse. It'll look great on your horse. Always, always ride in style. You won't regret it. Good deal. Enjoy.
The way things are around here these days.
Yeah, somebody help me out.
It's all right.
I was in
boy.
The army.
Easy, you're all right. Ah, sorry, boy. He'll be all right.
Someone gonna help a fella out.
Mister.
Howdy.
Somebody,
hello,
please.
Sir.
Mister.
Hey, look out.
Hey, I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This bar's got bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint Denis? On a riverboat? Okay, then.
I wouldn't drink here, though. Get on to Saint Denis and hand you some Sazerac.
Bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money? I want to get a drink.
Hey, mister.
Are you trying to get a rise from me?
Mr. Lawman?
Think I'll have another drink and then go see your wife.
So that's what you do, huh? Sleep with another man's woman.
I ain't to be made a fool of.
Excuse me, partner.
What you want?
Slips, ships, a bottle of my finest bourbon.
Well, you made a fool out of him. Maybe I make a fool out of you.
You're just like a fly buzzing around, ain't you?
That's up the stakes.
Get this fool put the glove all the way out of his sack.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hi there.
Hey, mister. Hold here, boy. Mister.
Howdy, partner.
Help a fella out.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
How you do?
Hey.
You must like living here. Hey, partner.
Mister.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Hey, mister. Okay, boy.
Mr. Mason.
Oh, oh, Mr. Morgan.
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, that's my pleasure. Please, step away from the cliff edge.
But I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the Eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
You too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
Ah, damn it, I did it again. Forgot to turn on my mic.
Boy, easy, whoa. You're okay, boy.
I'm such an idiot.
Cancers!
We will you not better forget. Just a scratch. Come on, boy.
Unless I'm on it. Bro, it's a fucking possum. Jesus Christ, that never gets not gruesome. I was like, I knew I saw something in the ground. Howdy.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Mixer says it's time for my union allocated smoke break. We'll get there. We'll get there. First hour I forgot to turn on my mic. Apologize. That was boring.
Train to San Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
Need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office? You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet, or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
What the fuck?
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
boy. You're okay.
It always gets dark when I decide to do something. I'm a little stumped on what to do next.
Nice to see you. Glad to see you on the up and up.
Thanks, partner.
Stagecoach. Fastest in town.
What about the fastest around?
You give me a ride.
Which way are you headed?
Probably won't, because I haven't visited there. Probably not.
Suit yourself. Maybe next time, then.
Clear! I need the path!
Okay, boy. Yeah, good boy.
Thank you.
a lawman?
So what's going on here?
You better turn heel right now, you hear me?
Okay, then. Yeah. Yeah, that's it, boy. You're good.
Glad I caught you pooping. Okay. Pistols equal poor. Remember that.
partner.
Fine day.
What the fuck? The hell, you just had me come out here for practically nothing.
Day.
So I'm hunting a moose. Thank you.
Reckon I got a ways to go. Close.
All right, I got him. We are not taking any chances.
Let's go, boy. Yeah, that's it. You're good. Yeah, that's it, boy. Okay, boy.
Easy, whoa. Easy now. Slow up now. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you're doing good. You all right? Slow it up. Whew. You're all right, boy.
I got so much to do. I gotta get a main story mission in here shortly.
Would you look at this pale old brute? Must have found him up north, right? So, what do you have for me? Right, let's see. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
What is it?
I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work.
What the?
way to source the skins.
Tell me I got nothing for that. I feel like I got nothing from that. Like, why did I turn in that pelt? It's a straight road. I tried to go up there and talk to that loser. Next, you're gonna tell me there's a legendary duck.
It's okay, boy.
All right, boy.
Yep.
Pretty sure I just pumped him full of drugs.
Yes, oh, we are.
There. You're going to be in a better place. Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, or you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold the calm removal of this man's existence! Incredible! He's nearly dead! So humane! Troubled, but his passing is peaceful.
Kill him already.
Somebody shoot me, please.
Hush. You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Blazes!
No, no, this can't be real!
to figure out what some of these symbols mean.
Boyd Calloway is a man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on?
Yes, sir, they're here. Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me. If you quit, you might catch him sober.
Yeah, figure out how to
Oh, my friend with no name. You found us.
Sure.
How did you get on?
About how you'd expect.
Well, any good anecdotes?
Anecdotes?
From the old days.
To be honest, things went a little differently. I did shoot a lot of people. I thought that's sort of what you wanted.
Well, I'd, yes, that'll be fine. Do you think anyone noticed it was you?
Noticed? I think the people I shot noticed.
I mean, do you think anyone would mind if we said he'd done it? Boy Calloway.
Sure, I don't care. Just as long as...
Share the money? Of course I will. Literature is a filthy business, but sometimes it pays well. Especially when you lie.
Great.
Not so goddamn fast. What the hell's going on here?
Nothing.
Who's this Grassney?
You know? I don't know.
Have you been being me?
I'm nobody, buddy.
But I'm somebody! And I don't have any nobody being this somebody, you goddamn... I don't know what the goddamn you are, but trust me, it ain't nothing I want to be, so you can't be me.
What a way with words.
Oh, damn you, Theodore Levin. You're a snake. Damn you. Hey, damn you, nobody.
Hey, I'm already damned.
Oh, but I can't take credit for that, which I... Damn says I didn't. I'm an old man. This never happened to Achilles, to Gawain, or Caesar. You can't happen to me.
You just compare yourself to great generals.
Yeah, calm down.
I'm a legend!
Yes, you are.
All right, well, let's prove it one more time.
I don't have to prove nothing to you, nobody.
No, of course you don't. But maybe you need to prove something to you.
You got quite a way with words. Maybe you should write my book and we should kill Plato here.
Let's not. Now, come on. Who shall we kill? You kill, I mean.
Ah, damn. I slayed my dragons years ago. I'm a tired old man.
Now, you're drunk and you're bored and you're a mess.
Well, I always hated Slim Grant. He killed my cousin. But that was years ago.
Well, where's Slim Grant? Who's Slim Grant?
This is him. An old friend of Mr. Calloway's.
He ain't no friend of mine.
He's state marshal now, out of Annisburg.
State marshal? Make a damn cousin killer state marshal, do they?
All right, I'll go get him.
Great. We'll wait for you at Brandywine Drop.
Just sober up and start practicing. Otherwise, this won't be a book. It'll be a memorial.
Whatever you say. You know what? I kind of like that fella.
Oh, my God. This has been one boring stream. Let's all just... I have done nothing productive in the 2 hours I've been on this. Nothing. Let me tell you what I've accomplished. I traveled all the way up north, and then I came back south. And I played fetch to whip. Why's my dog so dumb? Does that mean he's hungry?
Good one, boy.
Little steak thing mean he's hungry.
Oh, I hate some people.
No, he wasn't watching where he was going. Nerve that guy in his driving eyeballs. Try and catch this fish one more time. Then we'll turn in for the day. Come on, night.
Easy.
I think this is an appropriate spot, yeah. Train's coming through here, so we're okay. Do not fall in the water, thank you. Or a fisher. River. That's a river. That's river fish. We're gonna give this one go. That's actually really cool. This is gonna be. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Snake. Now I should be okay.
Oh, yep. It's about that time. It's about that time.
I got something hooked.
Good, better be this fish. Oh, please be the one.
Okay.
Please be the one. It's not it, but it'll do. Why is my horse always hungry? I don't fucking understand that.
This'll help the stew. This is going in the pot. Thank you, Arthur. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Hi, Billy.
How are you, John?
Mr. Smith.
Mary Beth.
Thanks, Pearson.
Come here, Arthur. You know, I find it hard to care about too much. You ever wonder when...
What do you want?
Always full of sunshine, ain't you?
I think you forget the part where I hate you and I want you to die.
Well, I want a friend, Arthur. I want hope. I want tomorrow to mean more than today. I want this whole damn shit show to have some kind of meaning I haven't understood. But I ain't holding my breath.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
So, instead of that, how about you and me go and redistribute some property?
Redistribute?
From the Bowles Overland Stagecoach Company into our pockets.
And you'll fight this time?
I always fight.
No, you always talk. But with coaches, guns are more significant than words.
Oh, I'm fine with both, friend.
Yeah. Come on, then.
You think we need an extra gun?
Probably a good idea.
Bill, come on.
What are we doing?
Coach, stick up.
Well, excellent. I'm in.
Micah and Bill,
This is a death sentence.
There's a good spot where we can hit it as it comes over the river into the swamps north of here.
You got an actual plan this time?
I got 3 sticks of dynamite. I got 2 pistols. I got you and Bill. That comp as a plan?
Not really. Well, let's go.
So, I'm joking.
Who told you about this? Please tell me it wasn't an O'Driscoll this time.
Nope, a man on the inside at Bowles Overland. Sorry. You can keep your funny little station friend in Rhodes. I go right to the source. Why did he tip you off? Charm, Bill. Not something you can learn, I regret to inform you.
Very true. You're proof of that.
Amusing. Charm. And a little money.
Right.
Which I recovered the next day when he met with a tragic boating accident. See, I don't like leaving trails, unlike the rest of you.
What do you mean by that?
We keep leading trouble right to us. We're carrying too much dead weight. We need to be leaner so we can move faster, quieter. I prefer a tight crew, just 5 or 6 strong gunmen.
Well, nobody's stopping you. There's a whole world out there. Go find the strong men you want and leave.
Hey, I like you boys.
Well, I don't like you.
With the price on our heads, we are wedded in this chaos for better or for worse at this point. Would be a coward's move to bail on Dutch now. Not like Big John coward. Did. Heard about disappearing, you fellas. For a year, wasn't it?
Something like that.
I don't trust him. I've been talking to Dutch. Feels to me like he's turned, challenging every move Dutch makes.
I know you have your doubts about him too, Morgan.
I got no doubts about John. I've known him 15 years.
Well, if we really are gonna escape somewhere like me and Dutch have been talking about, let's cut across here. It'll be quicker. We're gonna need to cut some loose. From what Dutch says, the coffers are looking pretty good again. We could almost
leave. Yeah, we gotta cut you loose.
We chopped half the dead wood.
We ain't
I mean, why the hell do we need a gaggle of girls who won't even fuck you if you put a gun to their head? I'm sure.
Why do we need you?
Is it too much to ask, considering they get a piece of every damn dollar I bring in?
Everyone does their share. I don't see you lifting a finger around camp.
Reach, brother.
Swanson does his share. Molly, come on.
No, that's different.
See, this is what I mean. I've always liked Abigail, though. That's my kind of girl. Sully, but strong.
Well, I don't get the sense the feeling is mutual.
You just don't understand women, Morgan. Okay? Here we are. Whoa there. I'll get the explosives planted. Coach should be coming through any minute now.
Boy. Well done.
Hopefully the dynamite goes off right as you're trying to set it,
and it blows you up, and I don't have to look at you anymore.
Got some good cover over here. You hide behind this tree to my left, Morgan.
I want...
You take the other side.
Oh, so easy.
Try to stay out of sight. We don't want to spook them.
I have dynamite.
Oh, I want to get this done so I can have this broadcast.
Watch. Bastard gets to the fist.
Here they come. You gonna shoot the charges, Morgan? About time you did something.
Can't see the charges.
Let's go!
Oh! Aye!
How much we get, cowpoke?
Enough. Here.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Maybe I had you wrong, Arthur. Maybe you can win as well as fight. Or maybe you is lucky.
We'll see, I guess, how lucky any of us is.
Exactly. All right. Better get out of here. Split up, I reckon.
Safety. Yeah. Am I allowed to save? Yeah. All right.